Put your trust in us and we'll be champions.
Agnes of Bohemia, also known as Agnes of Prague, was a medieval Bohemian princess who opted for a life of charity, mortification of the flesh, and pitied over a life of luxury and comfort. Agnes was the daughter of Queen Constance and King Ottokar, I of Bohemia. As she grew up, she decided to enter the religious life. After declining marriages to King Henry VII of Germany and King Henry III of England, Agnes was faced with a proposal from Frederick II, the Holy Roman Emperor. She appealed to Pope Gregory IX for help. Agnes preferred the King of Heaven to the Holy Emperor. After Agnes built a hospital for the poor and the residence for the friar, she financed the construction of a poor clerk monastery in Prague. In 1236, she and seven other noble women entered this monastery. Agnes became known for prayer, obedience, and mortification. Congregation asked her to accept her election as the superior. Nevertheless, the title she preferred was senior sister. Her position did not prevent her from cooking for the other sisters and mending the clothes of lepers. She was kind but very strict regarding the observance of poverty. Devotion to Agnes arose soon after her death on March 6, 1282. She was canonized in 1989.